We're going to chip a ball through a car into a cup.
This is going well. Not only do I have to make it through the car, but it's coming in at a very flat angle, which leaves no room for error. Then add some wind. Wait for it. That'll work.